Hi folks, meteorologist Chris Jarzynka in for Haley LaPointe, and what started off to be a beautiful weekend for most of us is going to finish off in fine style. If you like that mid-July heat, we take a few degrees off of the temperatures on Sunday and add a few more clouds into the mix, especially up north. Got a line of some showers and thundershowers working in from Ottawa and also from Quebec overnight tonight. Most of those affecting the north country and in a much weakened form. And we're talking about some scattered showers, a few clouds, maybe a rumble of thunder, but nothing severe as it appears right now. And again, very widespread. After that moves by, less humid and slightly cooler weather for the day on Sunday and into Monday, although the temperatures are quickly going to rebound as building heat off to our south starts to move in, and it gets hazy, hot, and humid in these parts by the time we work into Friday. By the way, we'll also be tracking the remnants of this tropical storm Barry, now moving onshore into Louisiana. This storm system is not going to be a tropical system by the time it moves towards New Hampshire, but let's follow this thing throughout the week. You can see it still has a ton of leftover tropical moisture and still maintains its form, not as a tropical system, but as a rainmaker, as it starts to move in here. And eventually, by the time we kick on through Friday, we're going to see some rain here Thursday night into Friday, tropically heavy downpours, possibly some scattered damaging wind, but certainly nothing organized like you would have with a tropical storm or hurricane. The good news is it gets out of here by Friday afternoon, and as it appears right now, next weekend will start nice, although very, very hot. So for overnight tonight, lows dropping down into the 50s up north as the clouds and scattered showers, maybe a rumble of thunder move in. In central and southern New Hampshire, we're mainly clear. It's not going to be quite as humid, but still not terribly comfortable sleeping weather. We'll be in the lower to mid 60s, which for mid-July is not that bad. For the day on Sunday, we've got plenty of sunshine as long as you are south of the Lakes region. That's where it's mostly sunny. Mix of sun and clouds through central New Hampshire. Most of the clouds will be stacked up in and north of the White Mountains, and even there, you'll see some sun. But every now and again, there'll be a passing round of showers or maybe a rumble of thunder, not hitting everywhere. Highs in the north country, much cooler in the mid-70s, actually quite comfy. In central and southern New Hampshire, though, we still managed to get into the low to mid-80s, especially in southernmost New Hampshire, so might be a good time to hit the lake or the beach. Got a bit of a breeze tomorrow, west-northwesterly breeze at 10 to 15 knots. Sea still not too bad, 2 to 3 feet. Ocean temperature getting pretty mild at 66. Lake temp very warm at 76. Because of some of the extra clouds in the sky tomorrow, I think the UV index will be just a little bit lower than it could be, between a 7 and an 8, still very high. High tide coming up in the late morning. That means you'll have plenty of beaches you're chasing out that tide towards a late afternoon, early evening low tide. Here's your next 7 days. Even sunnier for Monday and warmer, too, in the mid-80s, although not terribly humid. Start to notice that building humidity on Tuesday. Possibly Tuesday night and early on Wednesday, we get a rumble of thunder or scattered shower, mainly up north. That's a passing warm front, and boy, you will definitely notice it on Wednesday. Hazy, hot, and humid. Highs around 90 degrees. Could be a widely scattered shower or thunder shower. Better chance of more organized showers and storms, especially during the afternoon on Thursday. And we do have an action day on Friday because the remnants of Barry will be close by with some very heavy rain, downpours as it appears right now. But most of that clears out for the second half of Friday. And look at this for the start of next weekend. 94 degrees. Grab that portable AC or head towards some water. Thanks very much for clicking on this WMUR Weather on the Web videocast.